Okay. Oh, did it again. Okay. So, goal today? We don't really have a specific one. We're gonna be moving the box, rolling the box as much as possible. And to accommodate this goal, we will be going for getting the Pack-a-Punch Strife, just in case I live that long, really. Okay. Ooh. Oh, there's not enough. Okay, we need 10 for this next part. Four, five, six. Oh. Okay. We're gonna leave these guys be. We're gonna go grab these guys. Yeah. Okay. Okay, now we are going to go down. Coming. VMP. Come on. Okay. We're gonna finish off these champions right now. Okay. We can go mess with the box again. Oh no, I forgot about the knife. We have to go back to get the dagger. Okay. SG12. Woo! I thought I saw someone. Okay. We're gonna put this SG12 in there. I want to see what it's like. Okay. Yes. We now have the last zombie tiger. Okay. Okay. All right. The next thing, we're gonna replace this. The strife. Homunculus. Not monkeys. Ah, shotguns. Oh. Death of Orion, huh? I could totally pack a punch this. We're gonna do that later then. I think the SG-12 will be a lovely addition. Okay. I'm actually happy with the guns I have right now, so I'm gonna just, exist. Whoo! Look at this guy. All right, so we're gonna blast tigers with this funky looking scorpion dude. All right, let's go put this guy in the Oh, wait. Thank you. I'm not rolling the box yet because I actually like my guns, but I'm quite happy to take a crowd affinity item. You beauty. I'd like to give you a roll, but I, got a good setup going right now. All right. Let's do this. You gotta be kidding me. Gift of Circuit. Circuit's Kiss, yeah? Wow! I shouldn't have done that. But also, I don't feel like I had all that much of a choice. I got twice in the same room. Gotta move the box, so I gotta roll it. And then. Oh, let's do this. How's it going, homie? SG-12, level 3. Alright, let's see what we can get. I don't want it. Come on. Let me roll you again. You stopping soon? I want to go roll the box again. I know I talked about how I was happy with my last gun and that I picked this one up, but it's really just because I want to roll the box. And this one's a pretty strong thing. Alright, we can roll you again. Let's do it. Alright, she's moved. That's one. I'm gonna roll the box. Gonna get a different gun. Rampart. Actually, seems like it's probably pretty good. Oh, oh baby. I don't want you. Oh, I do want you. Give me them points, baby. What you got for me, babies? Yeah. Ooh. Only got one of them. What are you giving me, crowd? Thank you. Oh, this is the perfect round to be down here. I have the mobility of a car with no wheels. Ooh. Alright, we now have to survive an entire round in here. That's very bright and obnoxious. Okay. Let me drop down a homunculus here. You go, homie. There we go. I still haven't got my perks. Got a new camo for the salvo. Is there anyone left? Yeah, it's just you. All right, let's head back out. We're gonna grab some perks. So what we're gonna do this time is we're gonna exit through. Oh, Oliver's sneezing up there. Gonna grab us one of these and exit through Ra's temple. That's Odin. Temple, tower, altar. You know, the thing. Oh, I am not capable of taking on. Oh, yes, I am. I'm capable of taking on a Blightfather. Alright. Zeus. I said Ra. I didn't mean Zeus. All right, let's get out. You know. Let's see, what do you have for me, crowd? Thank you. I will take this off your hands. Bang. I don't know where that Blightfather got off to. My controller is so loud. Oh no. All right, we're on Ra's temple. Good to know. Oh no, we're in Zeus. What was I thinking? We need to pick this up. What's our next challenge? Gladiator armor. That one actually shouldn't be too terribly hard. Okay, we're gonna wait as long as we can to grab that. I guess not. Because the crowd is giving me something and I'd rather. Oh, this is perfect. Whoa, I missed. Bang. Bang. Wow, you. Okay. Okay. Ooh. We want to get as many camos with the salvo here as possible. I was originally going to be working on these contracts, but like, man, not with the setup I've got. Ooh, baby. I nearly caught fire. Oh, aren't you convenient? Bang. Oh no. Let's get the lightning guy out. I lost my perks. Oh, geez. Oh, this might be it. Oh, I busted off his armor. All right, let's go buy stuff. Wait, hold on. 400. Okay, it's bad, but it's definitely not my worst performance. Oh, hey, Oliver. Welcome back to the land of the living, you sleepy old man. Oh, okay. That's bad news. I'm at 4 out of 9 pieces of gladiator armor. That's nice. Oh, Oliver's joined me. He's laying on the desk now. All right. What's happening here? Where is everybody? Bam. Oh, that was the end of that round. Okay. Baby. Oh no. That's a great point. My brazen bull's dead. We're gonna take a run down. Now that I know where the box is, I'm gonna occasionally roll it to just get rid of it, you know? Later, gentle dudes. We're gonna make a pass back up through Danu's temple. Oh, how did I even make it out of that? Oh, you know what I've forgotten about? That beauty! Let's head out. Oh no, first we're gonna grab Ethereal Blade so we can activate the perk. Modifier. Bonk. 3 more pieces of gladiator gear. Okay. There's a piece of armor. There's another piece of armor. There's the last piece of armor. What are you? With a single charge from the death of Orion. That is going to be, like, deceptively easy. We just need to let the round get moving. Uh-oh. 2 minutes is a long time. Oh, you know what? Bam! Hellion Salvo, level 6. So, to maintain the crowd affinity, we're gonna stay right in the arena. We're a minute in. Sort of getting along a bit, aren't we? Alright, what do you got for me? I don't know if the crowd likes nukes. No, I lost it. Oh, this is going to be a max ammo. That's such a relief. Okay. We're gonna run around and grab the brazen bull. Hope the crowd doesn't get too upset with me. I have stamina up now. Something tells me that we have a big problem to deal with. We have like no headshots. Oh. The crowd's pretty happy with me, though. Thank you, BB. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oliver, I'm in the middle of something. Could you kindly not do that right now? He's decided that he can't not do that right now. And is chilling out on my lap. There you go. He's hopping down. We're good. We're gonna go down and double pack our guns. Okay. I don't know how many kills we've got with this thing. But you can. Oh no. I don't think I can double pack these. All right, well, we'll handle it. That's all good. Okay, we're gonna go grab a new brazen bull. Or, you know, look at our points. We're not exactly hurting. Wow, that was quite rude of you. We have a max ammo waiting up at the center of the arena. Challenger's podium or something like that. Can't remember what it's called. Okay. Kill a Blightfather while being grappled. Homie. No. No, I'm good. I'm genuinely uninterested. You can keep it. Waiting for the round to start. Where are you? Let's just spend our money. This is gonna take a minute, isn't it? You know, while I'm standing around, I don't know what's happening. Bowie knife. There we go. Round 26. Hellion Salvo over here, just going for it. Yeah, thank you. Oh, it's a big stinky round. Uh-oh. What did I do this time? Oh, thank you. I'll get it. I'm in the middle of a game, but I'll get it. Thank you. So, this round will have... Ooh, baby. A max ammo. Round 27. I don't know how many kills you need with the Hellion Salvo to get its max kills. You know, it really... I want to put this one up on Christmas, I think. There we go. I hope I headshot that. I'm missing easy shots on very big targets. Ooh. That is handy. Royal camo. Oh, they got me. Let's check the after action. Yeah, this will be the Christmas video. Wait a minute, I'm recording for the wrong channel. I was, like, thinking this was going up on the long game channel. This is going up in the middle of February. Oh, near the end of February on the regular gaming channel. You just got a big one today, huh? Alright, we have 5 pages of rewards. We've leveled up. We're... Okay, so we leveled up to 49. Let's go start back here. Hellion Salvo leveled up, SG-12 leveled up, Peacekeeper leveled up, SG-12 leveled up again, Hellion Salvo 3 more times in a row. It's level 6 from 1. Level up a special weapon 10 times. That's tier 1 of that challenge. Level up, or survive 50 rounds without being damaged. I get hit a lot. We unlocked 5 camos for the salvo. Let's go over into the armory and check out the salvo itself. You beauty. 400. 400. We just got a third of the kills we need with this thing in one match. That's beautiful. How's it going, Strife? So we did work on the... Oh, no. We also got to go back here for the SG-12. There you are. We got... We're not going to bother putting that on it, but we will give it the... extended mags. Anything else? We didn't really do anything with anything else. I mean, we did get one more kill, one more heavy kill with the Bowie knife, which means, you know, it's progress. Let's head this way. None of these. We did play with the Cordite in Classified, but that's not going to do us any favors right now. Assaults. We did get a couple kills with the Hitchcock, but it is a big chunker of a weapon, and I didn't want to run around with it. So anyway, then I carried the Salvo around. The Rampart. This actually looks like a really good gun. I have death effects for the Rampart. Yeah, science! Yeah, no, that was... That may be our best game on that map yet. Let's go... That might be our best game in this game yet. Yeah. Yeah, look at that. That was last game. I don't play this game all that much. Well, I didn't used to play this game all that much. Now I'm playing it regularly. I expect this will be overthrown within the next few months.